Let's get it going. Let's welcome back onto the stage their tremendous trio. Together again, Gray Bartlett, Brendan Dugan, Jody Vaughan.
She's the queen of a silver dollar. She rules a sparky kingdom. A scepter is a wine glass, and a barstool is her throne. Now the jesters mob around her, trying to win her favors, to see which one will take the queen of a silver dollar home. She arrives in all her splendor each night at 9 o'clock. A chariot is a cross-town bus, stops right down the block. Now the old piano minstrel plays a tune as she walks in, and the queen of the silver dollar's home again. She's the queen of the silver dollar, and she rules the sparky kingdom. A scepter is a wine glass, and a barstool is a throne. Now the jesters mob around her, trying to win her favors, to see which one will take the queen of the silver dollar home. The royal dress is satin, it's shabby and it's torn. The royal jewels are rhinestones, the shoes are scuffed and worn. From the many roads she's been down and the places that she's seen, when they all look at her, they say, God save the queen.
She's the queen of the silver dollar. She rules the sparky kingdom. A scepter is a wine glass, and a barstool is her throne. All the jesters bob around her, trying to win her favors, see which one will take the queen of the silver dollar home.
Now the queen of the silver dollar's not as haughty as she seems. She was once an ordinary girl with ordinary dreams. There's a man who found her and he brought her to this world. He's the one who made a queen of a simple country girl.
She's the queen of a silver dollar. She rules the sparky kingdom. A scepter is a wine glass, and a barstool is her throne. All the jesters bob around.